Oh! Great Odin's Raven! Great Odin's Raven!
Does that mean we're gonna get, like, money and stuff? Does that mean we're gonna get, like, money and stuff?
Sorry. Hold on, I can hear myself. The money command here is a little different than it was in the last stream. I'm actually gonna get rid of the chat here at the bottom. Welcome in, everybody. Thank you so much for the raid, Lady Gamega. I hope everybody is doing well. I'm just making sure that the save file is transferred fine. If you give me a moment. If you do exclamation incentives, bitch, it will show you bitch, the incentives bitch, my favorite word is bitch, at the bitch, bottom bitch, of the screen. They're also scrolling by. Oh, yeah, I've already downloaded them. I'm just making sure everything opens fine. So oddly enough, is that still running? Is that the problem? I transferred the save files. Ah, there we go. I was gonna say, and then the game wouldn't open. There we go. Anyway, if it's your first time here, I'm Haggard. I do a little bit of everything here. We like to have a good time, cause a little chaos. I left my sound commands on, a lot of which you can find by doing these commands here. And I even added the wonderful... I can't see. I even made a nice little gift of Fractal Mind Mike there. So while I get the game set up and going here, I'll explain my incentives to you. It looks like we've already got some coming in.
I can't see!
Thankfully, I don't see any over $25.
I can't see!
So, as you can see there in chat, $5 will get you Keyboard Cat, and you can add a custom sound command to my channel. $10 will get you Cat Jam, and a custom sound command when you enter chat. $25, I will eat a teaspoon. I've got it right here, measured exactly. A teaspoon of clam mayo. And just so there's no shenanigans of any kind, it is the sealed jar. I didn't empty out the other jar and put something else in it. Oh, look at that creamy goodness. It's even got a nice little film on the top. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Ugh. All right, so $25, I will eat a teaspoon. $50, I will eat a tablespoon. If some brave soul, or some terrible person, either way, wants to donate $250, I will do a mayo mask of regular mayonnaise, not the clam mayonnaise. I do have some milestones set up as well. We've already made a little bit in the last couple of streams. Those do count towards these milestones. Throughout my streams, if $500 is raised, Cutie Kizzy, the resident Aussie here, will join me on stream and narrate an RPG game called Lisa the Painful RPG. If $1,000 is raised throughout the three streams that I've done over the weekend, I will attempt Deathless Cuphead and the DLC until I achieve it. As some of you are aware, we raised over $600,666. Therefore, putting my beard on the chopping block, at least a handful of my beard, is what was stated. I also stated that if we made double that, the beard would be safe. Now, instead of just taking something away, if we reach that goal, I will also continue playing Fallout 2 from the last save file, from the last raider, until I beat it. So, for just under $2,000, you can save this beard. Please, help this poor beard. Eat the cat. All right, so we do have one $25 donation so far from Moth, and I figure this is going to go one of two ways. Either a couple of people are going to donate, I'm going to eat a little bit of mayo, whatever, or I'm going to end up eating a lot of mayo. I don't know what you guys have in mind, but would you like me to wait until, like, the last 15 minutes of stream and eat all of the mayo at once? Or would you like me to just eat it as it comes? Like the last half hour? Okay. Oh, no, eat the mayo as you go? Savor up. Thank you for the follow. Will you vomit if you have to have 15 minutes of mayo? As it comes. Well, I don't know. It's kind of on the fence. Should we do an actual poll? Yeah, we'll do a 2-minute poll. I'll set that up now. Not allowing additional votes. So sorry. Poll has started. So we'll see. In the meantime, let me get into the saved game here. I'm on LGG save. I'm assuming that is the one. Now, I was asked to make a GIF for somebody about halfway through LGG stream, and then I had to get myself set up. The last I saw, LGG was just kind of wandering around killing rats. I'm also going on like 7.5 hours total of sleep throughout the weekend. So whoever wants to guide me from this point on, I am yours to command. I can't even see where the fuck we are. Oh, there we are. Uh-oh. Are we already getting attacked? Cool.
I can't see!
What is this that we are fighting even? Also, did you turn the sound off? We've got a gun. I mean, is the sledgehammer not cutting it? Thrust. I'm gonna thrust this mole. Alright, we got Crunchy Snacker with the beard brush. How is the poll going? As donations come in, you just want me to have the taste of clam mayo in my mouth the whole time, don't you? You think it's licensed music in the OST? I mean, I don't care either way. I can turn on some background music that isn't Sarah McLachlan.
I am here to offer you my jizz.
Thanks, Dave.
God damn it, Dave! God damn it, Dave! God damn it, Dave!
All right, I've got to end my turn here. Now, you said we had a gun. How do I switch weapons? Do I have to actually go into my inventory to do so? Or is that what this is? I can't stay up for the whole stream. Got to get up early, so if I'm going to watch you puke, it needs to be soon. Alright, I guess we're doing them as they come in. So far, it's just the one. I'm not excited about even a single one of these. Oh, it looks so fucking gross, and it smells so bad. Let me eat. Open this beer first, because I'm gonna need a mayo chaser. For the love of God. Alright, thankfully that's only a teaspoon, not a tablespoon. Oh, the pack of cards is still in there. Maybe I'll open that at the end of stream.
Mayonnaise is not an instrument.
Ugh. Mmm. Matt Glad donated another spoonful. You know, if you do double that, you're getting three times as much mayo. So keep that in mind. Fuck me.
I'm allergic to mayo.
You know, for those of you who are here for the first time, I may have all of these mayo emotes. Mayo disgusts me so fucking much. Motherfucker. Ugh. No.
This smells like mayonnaise.
It's so tangy. Ugh. God damn it, this was a terrible idea. Oh, okay. Hey, Nerded Art, welcome in. Yeah, having a great time. Oh, great, another one from House of Mike. Thanks, House of Mike. All right, here. Number two. I need to drink the beer after, because I think it's doing something to the mayo when the beer hits it. It's making it so much worse. Oh, fucking Game God. God damn it. No. Mm-hmm. Yeah, love you too. God damn it. Number three. I lied. It's not the beer. They're like chunks in the mayo. I think it's the horseradish. Alright, so I've done Moths, I've done Matt Glad's, I've done House of Mike's. Oh, my fucking mustache is gonna smell like it. Ugh. It doesn't go away. No. Ugh, I'm gonna get it over with. God damn it. A fucking teaspoon was so bad. This is three times as much. Motherfucker. Get out of there. You are not getting an extra drop out of me. Ugh. This is so fucking much mayonnaise. Ugh, yeah. anyone else impressed he had to, has any measuring utensils. I had to break them out because all my kitchen stuff is packed up still. Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to stick the whole thing in my mouth. I'm just going to tongue it out. He doesn't even game, just eats mayo for an hour. Oh my god. It's so fucking much. It's so much. It might not look like much. It's a lot. Ugh.
Oh shit.
It's
here we go again.
The worst part of it is you, like, hit it with your tongue first. And there's, like, a chunk of something in it. Ugh. No, I fucking hate mayonnaise, and I hate clams. I like clam chowder. That's about it. Ugh. All right, are we good on the mayo? Anybody else want to torture me?
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
Oh, I just opened it.
Mayonnaise is not an instrument.
I have a question. So the main ingredient says soybean or canola oil. Is it a mixture of the two? Is it like, oh, well, we ran out of one, so we're going to use the other? Mayo is mostly those oils. All right. And then you've got eggs, extra virgin olive oil, white wine vinegar, clam juice concentrate, sugar, salt, dehydrated garlic. That might be what's hitting me. Is a dehydrated garlic, unless it's ground up. Lemon juice, clam base, spices, Dijon mustard, natural bacon flavor, salt, rendered lard, natural flavors. Each tablespoon, which I've done two, was 100 calories.
Nah.
The taste won't go away. So, salt water in sand, or so like one beer. Yeah. Also, I'm going to pull this out before I cap it. This is the pack of cards. Let me scrape the mayo off of it. For it. I already dropped some on one of my keyboards. That's cool. I'm just going to put it over there. Why would I do that?
Ah.
Where are their cards in the mayonnaise? Y'all worried about the shit from Ohio giving you cancer. This is what's gonna do me in. Nobody was actually supposed to eat it. Oh my god, it's You guys, I think we're actually in the bad place. There's also a prize. So, wouldn't that be cool if I did all of this and won something cool? Actually, give me 1 second.
Poop too much.
I'm gonna go rinse this off. Ugh. I promise I'm not gonna throw up. If I were smart, I would have grabbed a second beer.
He fucked up.
Money well spent? Only you can decide that. Alright. See what I won. Oh, I guess I don't need scissors. Yeah. Alrighty. Do some jumping jacks now to shake up that mayo real good. The mayo wad. Don't call it a mod. Or wad. Alright, so these are all mayo-themed cards. Since you're all wondering why there are cards in there. Again, it is something from Cards Against Humanity. You've got some black cards, which are the prompts. Lose weight and feel great with the all-new Clamonaise diet. It's just Clamonaise and blank. That's right, we put blank in mayonnaise. When I think of Clamonaise, I think about blank. That's it for those. And then for answer cards, you've got mayonnaise. Not even knowing what's happening anymore. Me, right now. A perfectly normal rim job that doesn't involve clams or mayonnaise in any way. Not having sex with a clam under any circumstances, no matter how sexy it looks. Sticking a tube up a cow's ass to collect its mayonnaise, because we all know that's where mayonnaise comes from. Tucker Carlson debating a clam on live television. The sexual possibilities of coleslaw. My clam father. The United States Strategic Mayonnaise Reserve. Moo, I say. The all-new Clamwich, only at Subway. Dr. Mayonnaise, the doctor who injects his patients with mayonnaise. My beautiful daughter, Salmonella. The remarkable effectiveness of mayonnaise as a sexual lubricant. Knife clam, the clam that stabs. Some kind of mayonnaise baptism. I know some of you have experienced that. Sneaking 700 steamed clams into a movie theater. A garbage bag full of mayonnaise. Keeping it smooth and creamy. Dr. Mayonnaise is totally the title, of course. Cholesterol, which I now need to have checked. Sodium benzoate to preserve freshness. Force-feeding mayonnaise to Tom Holland. Fucking a clam out of curiosity. This kind of clam. Sorry, my light is right there. Just the right amount of mayonnaise, none of which was consumed tonight, because that is zero. Eating shellfish in defiance of God's will. White people food. And clamonaise. Now, I've got a clam prize card. So I'm going to scan that and see what I won. There are clam-themed vacations. I won a bumper sticker out of the last vat of mayonnaise I opened. Ugh. I can still taste it. Yeah, you want a lifetime supply of clamonaise. You just won a real pearl. Well, look at that shit. You just won a real pearl. I claim my clamo prize. Man. If this is the second jar. The first jar is still in the fridge, unused. Donate that pearl to save. I agree to the official rules. One sec, we just verified your address and made a few small changes. No, everything looks good. Amazing, you did it. You'll get your real pearl in the mail in 2 to 8 weeks. Can you save playing with your clam for later? We want to do make some progress. There was another 20. Thank you, Kizzy. I think thank you for those of you that donated $25 and $50. Since I'm feeling generous, if any of you also wants to select a retro game for me to complete on stream, just DM me on Discord. For any of you not already following on Discord, we do movie nights every Friday and Saturday night, starting at 11:30 p.m. Eastern. It's usually Cross and I just watching a bunch of random, weird, terrible horror movies. It's usually a good time. All right. I'll turn the music down a bit here and continue whacking this mole. Somebody want to explain to me where I'm at? Excuse me, I try to join the horrid horror movies. That's true, you do. I didn't say Kizzy never comes. Dragon of the West redeemed. Play Ninja Gaiden. Fuck you. I missed! Okay, you guys said we had a gun. How do I switch to the gun? I didn't get to the point in this game that allowed me to have a second weapon other than the spear that I had. You're in a mine under the count of Klamath, clearing a mutant rat problem for the residents. Kizzy never comes? Not cool. Okay, so click in. Alright. And that does use ability points. Oh, so it's not equipped. Gotcha. Do I need to do anything with the bullets? Is that like an auto-use kind of thing? I'm going to assume it's auto-use. Alright. Now I'm going to shoot this motherfucker. Blah, blah. And I missed. Twice. You need to reload. Okay. How do I reload? Right click. There we go. Done. The mole rat missed, and then I was hit again. I've got 4 HP. Do I have anything to heal with before I even bother opening my inventory? Thank you for the $10, Backlog Cabin. Healing powder. Inventory. Right here. Do I have to actually put it in an item slot? Or can I... I'm assuming so. I love this Fallout. It's making me want to play some Fallout 4. Oh, there we go. I used it. Good. Got him.
I can't see.
All right, so I'm assuming he had nothing on him. Okay.
Ha! Got him!
All right, shift shows items. If I click on this, it'll show enemies, but it appears to just be the one in front of us. A trash can. Okay, so it's not like an explosive barrel or anything. Six. I mean, I guess I might as well get closer. Oh, you son of a bitch. Blah, blah. Uh-oh. I'm getting double-teamed by moles. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Command. Add clam one lucky participant. Will a clam... Will win a clamtastic vacation to Clamtasy Island. Yeah. No more clam talk. I'll ban you. Should I just reload the save? Yes, I did thank Backlog Cabin. I'm just gonna reload the save, and then attack the first mole with the gun, since that seemed to be doing a little bit better. I'm hiding over here somewhere. You heard Haggard Hessian, everybody. Clam. Motherfucker. Not clam puns. For the love of God. Anything but that. Okay. So, do I not have to reload now? Because it's kind of not letting me. What's the amount for the voiceover stream? It's not on the web, and I can't remember the amount. The amount is 500. I know we got, I think, 120 from the second B2B stream. Reload the pistol, you should be fine. It won't, yeah, I mean, I'm clicking on it, but it's, excuse me, not changing. Unless it's something I have to do in inventory when I'm not in combat. Oh, it has 12 out of 12 shots. Okay, never mind. We're good. All these mayo-eating redeems are leading calamity. Son of a bitch. Are you happy now? Everyone, Bogle is unlocking the Tiltify now. Oh, joy. Yeah, so I don't know what the total is up to now, Kiz. I think... we should be close. I mean, honestly, we'll probably just end up doing it anyway. Since it was such a good time when we tried it out. I'm gonna wreck you. Or I'm gonna miss. You know, whatever. All these moles are making a move. Uh-oh, shit, that's not good. Should I heal or run away? I probably should have healed before we started. I don't know what my max health is, though. I didn't really have too many issues when I was starting. The other night. There we go. God damn it. Nothing like a good old mole gangbang. Run away! No, don't eat my ass.
I am here to offer you my jizz.
Thanks, Dave. You're such a kind soul.
What are these holes in the wall for?
Oh, nice. One shot. Oh, no, he's not dead. Fuck, I thought he was dead. Now he's dead. There was no blood pool before, huh? Smooth. I'm assuming the moles just don't have anything on them. Okay, well then you are over $200. Okay. And then there was 100 from Masa in the last stream. I think there was like 220 overall from the last stream, something like that. Dave donated for mayo. Motherfucker! I mean, thanks, Dave. What a kind soul.
God damn it, Dave!
No. Not 250 total. It was a $250 donation. That wasn't a milestone.
God damn it, Dave!
I just stopped tasting it. God damn it.
God damn it, Dave!
Thankfully, it's only a teaspoon.
God damn it, Dave!
How much is the donation to fill the headphones with mayo for the rest of the stream? A personal donation to pay for new headphones. How much for the whole jar? Let me do a little math here. $1,701. A whole teapot. Screw the teaspoon. Anybody got $1,701 to make me eat a whole jar of clam mayonnaise? Settle for $1,000? $1,500. I'll settle for $1,500. Even the thought. Yeah, be right back. Let me get my dad's credit card. Charge gets canceled. It would be so hard. Honestly, maybe I just, like, blend it up with some water and drink it. My mom said you're a bad influence on... Yeah, you're not the first one. I can see the chunks in it. With a straw? Oh, it'd be so thick. Yeah, the facial is regular mayonnaise. If I had to smell this and it potentially getting in my beard, fuck no. Ugh, all right. I was fine just killing moles, guys.
Mm-hmm.
It does if you check the incentives on the website. Thank you. It's worse the second time around. Your wife is cracking up at this.
Deep throat.
You mean Toasty doesn't like to spread a little mayo on himself every once in a while? Hold on, I missed what Mike said. Don't worry about mayo getting in beard. You're going to be shaving that off soon. No, the word shave was never once mentioned. Y'all got listening problems. I tell you what. I bet mayo would be a good shaving cream. What are we at? About 20 minutes left. It doesn't have to be a lump sum of $250. If three separate people donate $100 a piece, I will do the mayo mask. That's the best deal you're going to get on that. Tempting. In Dutch, that's one lump sum. One lump sum, yeah. Oh, boy. Ugh. All right. Are we heading towards this ladder? Yeah, there's... I mean, we can go check out this locker, huh?
Oh! Great Odin!
Hey! Welcome in, Nerdwire. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. If you have no idea what's going on right now, we are raising money for SAVE, which is Suicide Awareness and Voices of Education. We are part of an event called Save and Raid, where each streamer plays Fallout, we're on Fallout 2, for an hour, and then transfers their save game to the next person, and they continue from that saved file. I currently have some incentives to help raise money for the foundation, which involve me eating clam mayonnaise. I have already eaten four teaspoons and one tablespoon of mayonnaise. Yeah, welcome back, Bogle. I kind of have a headache. Is that normal? Yes. Well, no, because a tablespoon is three teaspoons. So, a little more than two tablespoons. And every second has been torture. But I did have a incentive. If one person were to donate $250, I would do a mayo mask of regular mayonnaise, not clam mayo. However, I just offered chat the option, if three separate people were to donate $100, that I would do the mayo mask instead of one person doing $250. And they seemed tempted by the option. All right, what's this, Stimpak? A healing drug. When injected, the drug provides immediate healing of minor wounds. So I'm assuming we definitely want that. All done. And then we got some monies. Okay, get ready for this, nerds. Next incentive, we need a whole Mayo back rub. Who's doing it? Who's am I giving the Mayo back rub? Am I giving myself a back rub? That's just not right. Nobody wants to see me rub Mayo on my own back. You know, I take that back. You'll be right there. For the back rub or to give the back rub? I'm confused. We need to have a conversation here. Yeah, why not both? You do me, I'll do you. You're giving the Mayo back rub to the cats? Where are the cats? I bet you if I put money up to get the cats on here, might have raised more money than the whole Mayo thing. All right. Press and shift. Doesn't appear to be anything over there. Oh, I've been met by another mole. And I missed. Point blank range. Good job, you dumbass. I might as well just sledgehammer the son of a bitch. I still don't know how to switch weapons, so I'm going to do that. There's probably an easier way to do it.
I'm allergic to mayo.
And I missed! I missed with the fucking sledgehammer! Sorry, it missed as well.
What are these holes in the wall for?
Oh, the thing's got some knockback to it, huh? Alright. I can't see! You should marry a mole rat for the extra
loot.
I'm
allergic to mayo.
Hold on, I missed a bunch here. You're gonna have to shave that back first. My back's again. I mentioned this earlier. You'd think because of the beard that I'm hairy, but I don't have a whole lot of body here. Cat money? Cries in poverty, having already donated. Otherwise, you're not gonna be able to reach the skin to apply the mayo. The new goal is the amount from last year. Which can you? Oh, I'm assuming it's going to be on the bar if we check the website. Also has a 2-tile range. Nice.
This smells like mayonnaise.
All right. Underneath all of those clothes, Haggard is actually a twink. God damn it. We got another. Oh, he wasn't dead. I was just running away. Now I can't see his ass. There we go. Die, motherfucker! Dude is resilient. Oh no, that's it. I got him. Now what is this? A wood shelf of miscellaneous items. All right. Now it says that, but there doesn't appear to actually be miscellaneous items on it. I mean, nothing I can take anyway. Unless I do this. You search the shelf. Okay, there we go. All right, I got some dynamite. Should I take the dynamite? Oh, also, hold on. Let me back up. I promised other things, and we've got 15 minutes left, so we're going to space these out a bit. Can we go back to the beginning of the stream? I know some people donated $10 and $25. Can we get a count on the 10s and 25s? Dragon, you have those? We'll start with a nice keyboard cat, and Artyom's going to hate me by the time this is done. We got some Cat Jam vibes. Where's Cowboy Jam? It's right here. Well, I mean, those were specifically intended for, like, the $5 and $10 range. I don't want to do it for every single donation. We'll be here forever. I mean, we could just do them all at once. Jesus
Get
Christ.
The fuck out of here.
Nice cross.
We're looking for the chick with big boobs.
Yes, yeah,
we are ready to do you now.
All right. Well, let me attempt to get out of here. The door appears to be locked. Shit. Do I want to use the dynamite on the door? Oh, lockpick. I forgot that was an option. Good call. Good call. I don't go to the pit boy for that. Never mind. Skill dex, is that where I go? There we go. Boop, boop. You deftly pick the lock on the door. You gain
25.
It's true. He does. No, why would I do that?
Everybody can suck my dick. Everybody can suck my dick.
That one? Or did you mean the other one? The first one doesn't work? It should. Interesting. I didn't change it to LGG1. No, that's weird. Maybe because I don't have my Leorin board on. Maybe it's set up through there. I don't think it should be. But that's weird. These wooden boxes are falling apart from the weather. Well, isn't that awesome?
I don't give a fuck!
It's true.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
It's gonna be an instrument when I projectile vomit. Which isn't actually gonna happen. I think I'm good. I think it's... I don't feel right having it inside of me. Does that make sense? I'm sure some of you can understand what I'm talking about. That's what she said? Yeah. Whew. Shift. Oh, we got some things over here. You see Pizza Tony. Hey, we found Pizza Tony. Somewhere. We are pizza. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Aren't I a woman? Am I not a woman? I'm pretty sure I see cleavage. Yes. Okay. All right. Never mind. That's fine. I have no objections to this. All right. Is there an entrance to this area over here? You see car. You see wall.
Run, bitch! Run!
Can I, there's a fence there, is there not? All right. I guess we've got to take the long way around, huh? I'm not seeing. Like a hole in the fence, or...
Y'all are all woohoo and shit.
I'm gonna call my daughter pizza. You see a backwoodsman cat. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna save here. And I'm gonna upload, and then we can see some kitty cats. Hi, cat. Yes, you can come up in a second. Yes, next we are going to Silly Shen, joined by the wonderful Seeky Wisdom. Just say her name is Issa, the P is silent. All right, let me show folder, data, save game, copy. Get all up in this. Yes, you know, I said wait a second, but come on. Come on.
Motherfucker.
Come on.
You fucking cocksucker!
Yes, hi. This is Simon. He's a big floofy boy. And he says, help me. Please, for the love of God. I didn't ask for this. Look at that chunk. You like this? This is comfortable? No, he's like, no, fuck this. Does he want clam mayo? Should I give... I don't think I should give the cat clam mayonnaise. That's a bad idea. Alright. Anyway. No, don't. It has been spoken. Also, let me... I'm not going to put this up on stream. Hold on a second. Ah, boom, 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 boom. Save, raid. Cat clam male farts would be deadly. Oh my god, that sounds so bad. I think that would violate the Geneva Convention. What in the fuck is going on here? Ah, there we go. Alrighty. Going in my little hobbit hole here. It's going. Don't fucking rush me. I'm going to rush you with some mayo donations. That sounds dirty. Just gonna say. All right, it is in the process of uploading now. Loof! Where's your stupid brother? Actually, he's smarter than you. All right, any last minute mayo donations? You all right down there?
Mayonnaise is not an instrument.
Where's Frank?
Frank!
Upload is halfway done. Let me find Frank real quick. It's a Frankie Butts. He was sleeping. You're definitely Team Frank. Yeah, there's a Team Frank and a Team Simon. All right. We've got 2 minutes left. The upload is... It's still going. Why does this take so long? Anyway. I stream most days of the week. Times vary because I work different schedules, but I keep everything updated pretty well on Discord if anybody is interested in joining, whether for stream updates or movie nights. I've kind of started something new on stream where I'm alternating between more modern games and retro games, so that I'm getting more of each into the stream. And we do polls for the retro games that I'm going to be playing. So if there's something you want to see, join the polls. Let me know what you want. And maybe your game will get picked. I'm going to go ahead and start the raid. Two silly shenanigans. Somebody want to get me a spelling on that? S-H-E-N-A-N-I-G-A-N-S. Quick final mayo? Fuck you! Dude, it's time to raid, though. God damn it. Hold on. Ugh. God damn it.
God damn it, Dave!
I am here to offer you my jizz.
I fucking hate you. I love you all. You're all amazing. But you're all fucking bunghole. Fucking gross.
Bunghole.
I asked you minutes ago if you wanted any more. Took your sweet ass time though, didn't you? Hold on, I'm just copying this so I get it right. Thank you again, everybody. You've all been amazing. I will see you all not only on chat, but again in a couple of hours when the Save and Raid crew gets together on Havoc's channel. Have a good night, keep up the great work, and let's hit that goal of saving my beard. Have a good night, everybody. Silly shenanigans raid settings do not allow you to raid it this time. So that's a problem. Somebody needs to sort that out. One second. No more seconds. That's more time some asshole is going to make me eat mayo. Go fuck you, Mike. Did we not put that in our meeting? Oh. I don't know. It's a good question. I feel like it was implied. I mean, you'd think that was a given, considering we kind of have to raid. Yes, you can turn off raids. Yes.
God damn it, Dave!
I can't see!
You can't see the gift that I made.
Does that mean we're gonna get, like, money and stuff? Does that mean we're gonna get, like, money and stuff?
I can't spell. I can't spell.
We never scored and we never got any money.
Ha! The raid is working now. Let's fucking go. Well, you know, it takes a couple of seconds. All right, thank you again, everybody. Have a good night.